welcome to your Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer workout video. My name's Tony Little, and I'm gonna be your personal trainer, your personal educator, your personal motivator. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna listen to some great music with some great vocals. We're gonna do some great exercises, and I'm gonna show you the Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer, the new Gazelle in our whole lineup of Gazelles, and it is very, very cool. We've now added resistance shocks to the Gazelle Freestyle, and you're gonna love it. Fast forward your tape right now, all the way back to a yellow flashing signal for technique demonstration. If you have a DVD, just hit the right track to technique demonstration. That's where I'm gonna take you through, show you everything about the machine, show you everything about the exercises that you'll do on your Gazelle Cross Trainer at the same time I'm doing it, and that's where we'll get the input so that we can get the right output. Meet you there. Welcome to technique demonstration for the Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer. I'm sitting here and I'm sitting here as your personal trainer, and I want to talk to you a little bit about first, let's talk about exercise apparel. When you're working out, make sure your apparel is loose, not tight, so you have plenty of range of motion on the freestyle motion on the Gazelle. Make sure that you're also wearing some type of cross trainer or shoe that's comfortable to you but still has good grip on the bottom, all right? Don't go barefoot. It's very important. Always wear shoes when you're using the Gazelle. Always remember to hydrate yourself properly. Water, 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 water. The more water you take, the more weight loss you lose, and the better you feel. It's a cleansing for yourself, so that's very important. Let's talk a little bit about the Gazelle Cross Trainer and show you some of the new things. And we're gonna introduce Jesse James, his handheld. This is the Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer. Some of the new changes on the Gazelle is right here. This is a rubber heel pad that we now have on the Gazelle. We also have a new rubber placement here. It's not a hard plastic. So you have a little bit of cushion with the toe end here so that you're not sliding out that way. This is a new addition to the Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer. Over here, these are new as well. These are resistance shock pistons. And all you do is take it up and put it on like that. Whenever you wanna get more workout with more resistance and work your muscles a little harder, you can always just put your resistance shocks, hook them right up. This is the way you mount it. You grab the handles like this, you come up, you put your feet on like this and hold on, okay? As you get up here, you immediately hold on to the swing bar base right here. Kind of get yourself, feel comfortable with the machine. It's very important for you to do all that. Right here is our computer. Okay, this is gonna tell us a lot of things. It's gonna tell us our, I'm gonna go ahead and start at the beginning. It has a speed function, so it's gonna tell us what our miles per hour on this. Has a distance, how far we've gone. Has a time, how long we've been on it. A long time! It has the odometer, which is how many miles you put on it. Probably more miles are important on this than your car, because your body's the most important thing you own. This shows you how many calories you're burning per minute, and this is gonna show you your heart rate. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the pulse grips right here. I'm 94 beats, 95, 96, 97 beats per minute. That's my heart rate right now. As I go through the workout, my heart rate is gonna go up. Remember to check your brochure or the charts that we have in this video to find what your target heart rate zone is for your age category, all right, and your fitness level, so you're always working within that target zone for your particular weight loss needs, okay? Very important. Let's go ahead and start the technique demo. Please understand something. I want you to get on your Gazelle at home, and I want you to do it with me. And I'm gonna show you a number of exercises that you can do on your Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer. Let's go again, and let's begin with a walk and glide. Okay, all you're doing is just like this. You're just walking, right? Just simple. Now see my feet? I'm on my heel and my toe, so I can kind of lift up whenever you want. So it's just like that. If you want to keep your feet flat, fine, but it's best to keep your foot moving a little bit to keep the circulation in your feet as well. Okay, now the basic glide, okay? Basic glide is just like this. Hold on to these little end posts, and you're now using your legs with a little bit more range of motion. Again, look at my feet. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Very comfortable, whatever is comfortable for you. Your knees are slightly flexed, all right? You're standing tall when you do it, and you're smiling because it's fun, because it makes you feel better, because it gets you in shape. Okay, next exercise, number three, will be total body glide. I bring it down, and all you do with total body glide is you grab the handlebars, okay? So all of a sudden, now you're using your upper body and your lower body at the same time. Well, let me think. If you're using upper body and lower body at the same time, that means you're burning more calories, right? Because you're using larger muscle groups. The more muscle you use when you exercise, the less exercise you gotta do. So that's a cool thing. Next exercise would be a low glide, okay? As you're doing it, it's pretending you're sitting down. Oh, baby. So you're sitting down. What this does is it's now putting more emphasis, of course, in your buttocks, your gluteus maximus, medius, and minimus, as well as your hamstrings and your quads, which is your front of your legs. So you're just like this, all right? That is what's called low glide. It's a slightly sitting position, okay? Next one is gonna be power walk. Same thing, grab the end post right here like this, and now watch. Just like that. This is a power walk, baby. Short movement. Okay, at first I was doing a little bit of a power glide, but right there, this is what it is. It's advanced. If you wanted to do a power jog, it would be just like this, okay? Now I suggest when you do a power jog, especially if you're doing this the first time with me right now, do not do a power jog. Hold the handles, and when you get to be advanced, and you can do it on your machine, then is when you need to do a power jog for some variety and some movement changes. Our next exercise is called digging. What I do is I go up on my toes, I lean my body weight in, and I almost like, it's almost like a digging motion, okay? See? So I'm working the heart shape, which looks good in pumps, not necessarily that I wear them, but it helps you build a heart shape in the back of your legs and works your butt and your thighs and your lower midriff area, and that's called digging. The next one is gonna be upper body pull. Grab a little higher on the handles than you normally would. You can even go up to the pulse grip level. And what you're doing is doing a short movement. See how short my leg movement is? I'm not doing a big movement, I'm doing a short movement. I'm leaning back and I'm working my lats. I'm working my abs, I'm working the inside of my thighs, I'm working my butt, I'm working my heart, and I'm working my lungs. And that is called upper body pull. Now, same thing, if I go ahead and I switch and I go up on my toes again and I lean forward, I'm now doing upper body push. An upper body push, are you doing this with me? Is working the back of my arms, my triceps, working my chest, all right, and working my shoulders. And at the same time, when I go up like this, I'm working my butt and I'm working my legs. And I'm still working my heart and lungs. The next exercise I can show you that you can do on this, switch around. Whenever you move around on the machine, always grab and hold onto something. Okay, so it's like this. This is called a hurdler sprint. All you're doing is, again, holding the ends right here. Keep your hands kind of open. Don't get them near the cables at all. Kind of stay at the outside. And you're just going like this, and you're lifting your legs up. Notice that my heel is up. So I'm basically on the ball of my foot. I'm leaning into the frame, and I'm getting large range of motion. And that's called a hurdler sprint. Next exercise. Again, holding everything like this, braced. Put your foot there, foot here. And this is called adduction, which means coming in, add, and abduction going out. So I can sit here, and I can work the inside of my thighs and the outside of my thighs just by doing this movement, okay? I like doing it with my foot on the outside of the pedal, but some people feel more comfortable in the beginning using the pedal like this so that you're on both sides of it and you're just like that, all right? I like a little bit more range of motion, but still, you can do this in the beginning with just a short movement, and again, you can also switch around and do it on the other side. The same thing holds true. For example, just let me show you really quickly. If I want to put the power resistance pistons on, this would be a good exercise to show you to do it on, and that would be, let me move it out. There we go, okay. Now I'm gonna do the same exercise, okay. This is where the ladies will really relate to this. So now all of a sudden, I have even more resistance on pushing out and pulling in. Pushing out, pulling in. Pushing out and pulling in. And that, ladies and gentlemen, are some of the exercises you can do on the unbelievable Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer. Very important to understand your schedule. Monday, your Gazelle Cross Trainer workout. Tuesday, progressive resistance of some sort, some light dumbbells or something that helps to increase your metabolism by building more muscle tissue in conjunction with the Gazelle's cardio and resistance. Wednesday, the Gazelle Cross Trainer workout. Thursday, again, some type of resistance in body shaping or body sculpting. Friday, okay, the Gazelle Cross Trainer workout. And Saturday, you can do some light weights, or you can do some recreational tennis or volleyball or whatever makes you feel great. And Sunday, that's God's day, you're off. Enjoy yourself and have a good one. Now, it's time, this is the end of your technique demonstration. I'd like you to rewind, okay, to the red flashing signal at the beginning of your tape, or if it's a DVD, just press to the workout track, and we're gonna have one heck of a great workout. We're gonna feel better, we're gonna look better, we're gonna get more out of our life and become more productive, because I'll tell you one thing about this machine, whether it be the Gazelle Freestyle Cross Trainer, whether it be the Gazelle Freestyle Elite, or the Evolution, they all make you feel good. You always feel better after a workout. Now, let's work out. Welcome to your workout, your cross training workout. All right, we're gonna take our heart rate now. Jesse, you wanna come on out here so we can take our heart rate? I wanna see where we're starting our workout at. I want you to watch right there. We'll go to the pulse. There's that little heart, that's my heart. See what my heartbeat is. 91 beats per minute. That's what I'm starting this workout, your workout, with. Always remember, okay, now, right now, up on your screen is a chart, which you can find your age level and your fitness level for your target heart rate zone. That's the zone that you should be training in for optimum results for weight loss for you, okay? That's how you judge when you're using this workout. Very, very important. Keep in mind, at the end of your workout, cool down. You just don't stop. Even if you're on a beginner level, even if you're on the intermediate level, and you quit, you need to cool down for 3 to 5 minutes, bring your heart rate back down and prepare your body to get off the machine and not, you know, get all shaky because you got off when your heart rate was high. You always have to cool down, you always have to warm up and prepare your body for exercise to increasing your lung ventilation, your heart circulation, and warming your muscles up. Let's begin with the warm-up. We're now in a warm-up. The name of this song is called Vanilla Drive. We'll do this for about 2 or 3 minutes. Just a little teeny walk, listening to the music. In this video, I'm using a lot more music than my other 5 to 6 videos with lyrics and vocals. And the reason I am is so that I'm not talking quite as much and you're listening to some really good, motivating music with some great singers. And that makes your experience so much more special. So, just you and I, in the privacy of your own home, looking for a good day, or good night, whatever. You always feel better after a workout, folks. When you breathe, you always want to just breathe normal. No special breathing on this other than breathe in through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Start to move your shoulders a little bit into the movement. Get some movement. Keep in mind something. You have to have a dream for the dream to come true. Okay? It's very important. You got to set a goal. Otherwise, you'll never achieve a goal. That's what life's about. Right now, we want to feel a little bit better. We want to look a little bit better. We want to get more out of life, because life is very short. And it just feels good when you're using the Gazelle, doesn't it? One of the few pieces of equipment that I have ever used that really is a lot of fun when you're using music. And music is such a motivator. Notice where my hands are? On this particular model, the Gazelle Cross Trainer, Freestyle Cross Trainer, put your hands on the post and not on the bar, okay? So your hands will always be here during the workout, unless they're here. And maybe once in a while, here, okay? Just like that. We're almost done with the warm-up. All right, now for your beginner workout. 10 minutes every other day, that's what this is. We're using a lot of vocals and a lot of lyrics, because I want you to just listen to the words, enjoy yourself, and have a killer day. This is walk and glide, short movement. It's like a walk, but you're kind of walking and gliding. You don't have that impact on your feet. Good job. You like this. Go to the music, go to the beat. Like this, see this? You can find it. You play with it for a little while and all of a sudden you find that groove. That's a cool thing about the Gazelle. Works well with music. You couldn't do this on the treadmill, could you? That's right. The name of this song is called Brand New. Because you're a brand new person. Brand new attitude. Feel good. Look good. Get more out of life. We're doing the walk and glide. Baby. Okay, put your shoulders into it a little bit. Yeah. It's gonna be a great workout. You like it so far? Huh? Just the beginning, right? Just getting some movement. Getting your blood flowing. Come on. Come on, it's your attitude. You have a good attitude? Hey, you'll have a great body. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Next exercise is basic glide, okay? Let's begin like this. Now this is an actual where we're getting a little bit of glide, see? Start to move it. Get a little bit more range of motion. We're kind of like swinging our hips, right? Yeah. Woo! Have fun. Oh, believe me, folks, stay with me on this, because this music is gonna get hotter and hotter, and more fun, and more cool. Music is a motivator. Why I have CDs coming out for music motivation. Makes a difference. Listen to the music and get into the glide. Swing in the hips. Yeah. Never underestimate the power you have to change yourself when you decide you're gonna do it. Come on. Yeah. Have fun. I love the Gazelle, man. It is so cool. Never have as much fun on anything else. Come on. You can do it. Just have fun. Come on. Okay, now that's a basic glide that we've been doing, see? Swinging our hips. Okay, I'm gonna slow it down a little bit. Next one we're gonna get into pretty quickly here is the walk and glide again. Okay? The walking glide will start. Coming up soon. Get me into it, actually, what I'm doing. Remember what the walking glide is? It's not swinging your hips, it's a short movement, like this. Just like this. A new piece of music. Man, we got some great music in this tape. Don't worry, pretty soon we're gonna get into using your upper body and your arms and everything. Oh, what's it say? Feel the music? Yeah. See, told you. Feel the music. Of course, I can't sing. Come on. Short movement. The beat makes a difference, doesn't it, huh? That's the way. Be loose, with your shoulders. Have fun. Just feel the music. You can even take your hands and wiggle your fingers a little bit. Yeah. Act like you're driving it now. Cool. Music just keeps you going. A lot of exercises are gonna change. We're in the beginner level of your workout, which is 10 minutes every other day with a cool down. Two to three minutes, 3 to 5 minutes, whatever you want. Come on. Next exercise we're gonna get into is a total body glide, right? That's where we're gonna put the hands on the handlebars. I'll get you into it. I'll start to get you into it a little bit before we actually get to the movement. So grab the handlebars, just so you get used to it for a second, because we're gonna get right into the total body glide. Bring more of your muscles into action, more of your heart, more of your lungs. There we go, see? Now we got it, huh? Total body glide. Woo! Just like that. Things are gonna change.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. Because if we do it, we're gonna show it. And when we show it, it makes us happy. Come on. Listen to the music. Come on. There you go, there's incentive. Slipping the jeans on without having to lie on the bed and try to shimmy them up. You know, it's not all about vanity, ladies and gentlemen. It's the idea that if you think you look good, then you feel good. And when you feel good, you're more productive. You have higher self-confidence levels. You get more out of life because you believe in yourself. That's what's important. Mind and body working together synergistically to give you the power to live life at the highest level. All right, come on. Short movement. This isn't a long movement yet. Just like this. A lot of oxygen. Breathe in through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Come on. Good job. You're doing a good job. This workout's quite a bit different than some of the other videos we've done. We do a lot more walking, a lot more walking sprints, which we'll get into, a lot more turbo sprints and turbo glides that we'll get into. Next exercise we're gonna do is back to walk and glide. Put your hands back, like this. See how we come down now? We're back into the walk and glide. This, name of the song, The Best in Me. We're gonna listen to some of the vocals on this. The lyrics are great.
Midnight on the hour, you're almost home. I can't control myself.
Good job.
When I'm alone.
Very cool.
And when you hold your body close to mine and tell me that it's real.
Whole different kind of
thing. It's not the way you make me feel.
quiet
and
in here.
I feel your touch that tells me I belong. It's when it happens every day. And it makes me glad to say that you know it's true. I'm the best in you. Can't you see?
Great song.
It's not the way you're made to feel.
Things are possible
when I feel your
and you believe they are.
That tells me I belong.
Come on.
It's when it happens every day.
A lot of air, breathe through your nose.
And it makes me
exhale through your mouth.
To say,
good job. You can do it. All right, beginners. Get ready. You're going to need to do a 2 to 3 minute cool down.
In me.
Bring your heart rate back down, and then I'll see you the day after tomorrow. Okay, now guess what? It's intermediate level. All right, this is 20 minutes every other day, and our first exercise is gonna be power glide. Now see, this is total body glide right here, right? This is power glide. Bring your lats into it, that's right here. Bring your upper body and lower body, get some range of motion on it. Now be quiet for a minute so you can listen to this song, because you can do it. Job. Just getting into it, huh? Feeling good yet? Better. Move on. Come on. Hey there. Great job. Come on. Believe in yourself. When you believe in yourself, everyone else will too. Come on. When you get used to this a little bit more, you can play around. You can kind of go forward a little bit like this. Lean back a little bit if you want. Whatever you want. Just enjoy it and go for it. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Don't forget, we're one-on-one, just like I'm doing right here. Resistance training, body sculpting, body shaping. It's technique. Technique makes the difference. You learn the exercises right, you do them right, you get the results you deserve. Come on, let's go. All right, next exercise, we're gonna start doing. Okay, this song is gonna be called Get Up and Do It. And grab the handlebar high with your hands. Start to lean back in a short movement. Just like that. That wasn't very hard, was it, huh? And held. Come on. Jesse, can I talk to you, man? Talk to my people out there, one-on-one. Light doesn't seem to be working, but I guess you're on there, you're on. Good job, Rob. Rob's my producer. Sometimes he's a little slow. I'm much faster. Listen, folks, enjoy yourself when you work out. Incorporate fun. Incorporate music. Incorporate things that give you a stress release and make you feel good. Because you know what? After a great workout, no matter how you were in the beginning, you'll always feel better after. Go for it. Get up and do it. Come on. Woo! Okay, let's lean forward. Watch this now. High. Short. Just like that. Oh, feel that in the butt pops. Just like that. Short movement. This is called our upper body pull and push. We did the pulling first. Doing the pushing now. Just like this. Come on. You gotta do it. Come on. Come on, go. Go. Should feel it in the back of your arms right now. Front of your legs. Come on. Push. Push. Come on, you can do it. Go for it. Keep it going. Come on. Woo. Okay. We're gonna go back to total body glide. A lot of air, breathe it in. And now we have a song that's called Pump It Up. All right? Now notice that I'm not full range with this. I'm just in a kind of cool, relaxed movement. Total body glide is just playing. Come on. Great music for playing with. Come on. What's the biggest failure, folks? Think about it. The biggest failure will always be a person who never tries. You know what? You gotta fall down to get up. Right? And if you don't get up, then you lost your life. You lost your passion. Don't ever do that. You make a difference when you decide you're going to. Come on. Come on, listen to this music now. Hey, we're on the Gazelle dance floor. This might be the only way that I could really dance well, ladies. You get out on the dance floor, I'll bring the Gazelle out. I'll be pumping with you. Boom, go! Fun. Fun stuff. A lot of air. Come on. Come on. You can do it.
Shake that body.
Shake that body. Yeah. Good job. Intermediate. And advanced. Come on. Hey, tell me music doesn't make a difference. It's waking me up. Okay, slow it down. We're gonna do a sprint walk. See that go up on your screen right there? It's a short walk. Get your legs close together. Squeeze your buttocks. Come on, it's only 30 seconds. Do it fast. Act like Charlie Chaplin. Come on, go for it. Come on, squeeze that butt. Squeeze the legs. Move it fast, come on. You can do it. What is 30 seconds? Anybody can do 30 seconds, come on. Oh, that was really quick, wasn't it? All right. Woo, good job. Total body glide. Listen to this song. And what we're gonna do is total body glide, which is like this, remember? It's not all the way out. Listen to this song. Are you gonna be strong?
It won't be too long till I'm back again.
I hope you love the music because I sure do.
Can now be free.
I'm trying to be quiet.
Can you see me?
I can feel
I'm coming back again.
Breathe through the nose, exhale through the mouth.
I can feel your love. Can you see me?
I can see
I'm never going
to. Talk to me right now. Say something to me. This is a talk test. If you can't talk to me, then slow down your workout. Go down for 3 to 5 minutes and meet me the day after tomorrow. Okay?
I'm changing
by the way, what'd you say to me? I hope it was nice. Come on. I'll be quiet because this is good music.
I want you to know my heart is open.
Go for it.
Like once before, baby. I've opened the door to the world again.
Welcome
now
to the world
I can
again.
Fly until I find you. Can you see me?
Good job.
Feel your love.
Move your upper body with it.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Can you see me?
Woo. Good job. Okay,
can
slow it down.
Me? I can feel I'm coming
grab the,
back again.
The end post. Take a big hit of oxygen through your nose. Good job. Next song is Set Me Free. It's Digging. Remember this? You go up on your toes, just like this. This is where you get those nice looking calves and legs, just like this short movement. Babe, Set Me Free is the name of the song. Come on. This works your butt. This works your lower mid-area. This works your legs. This works your calves. This works all the areas that most of us are worried about. Come on. Come on. Lean into it. Lean into it and use your toes. Come on, ball of your foot. Just like that. If you can only do it a little movement like this, like that, then do it like that. Otherwise, dig. Come on. The more digging you do here, the more people are gonna dig you. Come on, go. Good job, intermediates. Good job, advanced people. Come on, go for it. 30 seconds to go, come on. Use your legs, use your butt. Come on, set me free. Only you can do that for yourself. Set yourself free. Feel good, have energy, come on. Remember, when you're done intermediates, 2 to 3 minute cooldown. Dig. Come on, you can do it. Dig. Intermediates, come on. Intermediates, you're out of here. Come on, 2 to 3 minute cooldown. Do some stretching, bring yourself back. Now advanced. Advanced is 30 minutes every other day of you and I, one-on-one. Name of this song?
I hear the night call.
Downtown. Wanna listen to it? Cool. What is the Gazelle Cross Trainer all about? It's about an active lifestyle. Look at Donna running down the sidewalk at the park, keeping herself in shape. She has two little boys, and she still keeps herself in shape. You know why? Because it helps motivate her kids. She's a good role model. She goes for it, and so can you. Come on. Yeah, come on. Goals will work for you as long as you're willing to work for the goal. Come on, go for it. Yeah. Somebody cry. There goes Jeremy. Jeremy on camera. That's Paula's son. Exercising. Come on. Go for it. You can do it. Come on. Come on, you know what it is? We're too stuck in the house doing computers and doing emails and sitting our butts on a chair and letting ourselves go. You need to be out like these two young girls were, walking the dog out by the park, breathing the fresh air, moving their bodies, enjoying what God gave us, life. With energy. Come on, you can do it. Come on. That's the way. Next exercise is gonna be power walking. Grab the post. Here we go. Hey, well, I like the name of this song anyway. It's called Making Out. And I haven't done that in a long time. Only kidding. Come on. Even when you're just relaxing at a park, like she is, right there, that's important to you. De-stress, taking care of yourself. Come on, I want you to have an active lifestyle. I want you to get the most out of life. And you can, when you decide, it's gonna happen. It will happen. Listen to this music. Yeah. Great sound. Hey, I can swing on the gazelle, but they won't let me anymore. And neither can you. Come on. But it has just as much fun, doesn't it? Gazelle works the music. Come on. Good job.
Well, are you ready? Shake it up inside. Burn it on, turn it up. Make it.
Good job. You're advanced. Taking a lot of oxygen. Come on. You have to get ready. We're going to do your first turbo glide. You know what a turbo glide is?
You mean,
a turbo glide is one-on-one with me for 60 seconds. And it's full out, full body, rocking, a power glide. So you're going to do that in about 30 seconds. So get ready, okay? You can actually put your arms up and your hands on the bar now. Kind of get used to it. Yeah. Come on. A lot of oxygen. Yeah, Yeah.
Just like this.
Oh, turbo glide. A lot of oxygen. Come on. Come on, sprint. You can do it. 60 seconds. This is your challenge. Challenge yourself. Come on. Yeah, come on. Go for it. Is that the name of the song? Breakneck Dance? If that's the name of the song, don't break your neck, okay? Just go fast. Come on. Come on. Lean in. Come on, lean in. Come on. Push. Lean back. Come on. Lean back. Short movement. Short movement. Now back to a full sprint. Come on. Yeah. Whole body. Whole body. Come on. Keep it going. You can do it. Squeeze it. Come on. Come on. Go. 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 Come on. You can do it. Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Woo. Good job. Good little sprint, bring some air in. Oxygen. Okay, nice beat. Next song is called Dance Beat. All right, so grab the handlebars high and listen to what she's saying. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Look at this. Does she look fit? By the way, everyone, she's wearing our hyperactive clothes, our fitness apparel, and our shoes. If you ever have interest in TonyWhittle.com, that's where it's at. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, come on. Using your lats, your back, your legs, your heart, your lungs, all together. Come on, it's okay. Okay, now let's lean forward and push. Come on, use your chest, use your triceps, back of your arms. Come on. That's the way. Come on. How much do you want it? You know what? You really do get what you put into things. You put everything into this, you're gonna feel better, you're gonna look better, you're gonna have more energy, you're gonna feel healthy, and you're gonna be really productive and very hyperactive. Come on. Okay, lean back. Funny thing about this is El Cross Trainer, you just seem to get better and better. Music starts driving you. Good job. Come on. Good job. Okay, slow it down. A lot of oxygen. The next exercise is power glide. See my arms? See my back. Get your back into this. Get your butt into this. Get your legs into this. Get your mind into this. Come on. Woo. You know the old saying, right? If it is to be, it's up to me. How true it is, huh? How darn true it is. Okay, talk to me. Ask me a question. Like, how's your relationship? You have a good relationship going? Or a bad relationship going? Because I expect if you have a bad relationship going, you need to get out of it. You know what, folks? There's so many negative people out there. If they're negative around you, you need friends who are positive. It really is true. Surround yourself with positive people, and you will become positive. You will get positive results. It's a fact. Jack, come on. Woo! Come on. Now go for it again. Look at this. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Come on. Woo! Come on now. That's the name of this, right? Come on now. Come on, John. You can do it. Friend of mine over there doing the gazelle as I do this gazelle. Come on. Go for it. Make sure you're breathing a lot of oxygen. Whenever you need to slow down for yourself, slow down. Take it easy. Cool down. Take it slow. and then get off and meet me every other day for a great workout. You can do it. Believe in yourself. If you get to where you're really good at this, you want to do it daily, a maximum of 5 days only, you can. In the beginning, I prefer that you use balance by doing it like Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and using resistance on the opposite day, because it's better for your body. Balance is important. But remember, whenever you want to put the shocks, the resistance pistons on here, you can. Come on, go. Come on. Come on. When you're tough on yourself, life is easier on you. You know what I mean? It really is. You get more. Come on. Persistence, passion, and perfection. Come on, you can do it. Come on, go. Whole body, whole body, whole body, whole body, whole body. Advance, you're out of here. Okay, 3 to 5 minute cool down. Bring your heart rate back down to below where you started or where you started. Stretch out if you want. We'll meet you on the next workout. Ooh, look, I'm super advanced, super advanced. We made it. I made it. You made it. Come on, this is called Shake It Up. If I wanted to put my hands back here to the front, see how my hand is put on the front right here? See what I'm doing here? I'm doing a basic glide, but I now have my hands on the rear post versus the front post. Come on. Yeah, come on. Do it. Go for it. A lot of air. Woohoo! This will definitely help your tennis game. I guarantee that. Come on. Don't forget. Important. Even though I'm doing it now, you could have done it earlier. Whenever you need to hydrate yourself, drink a little water. Not a lot, just a little. Replace some of those minerals lost in getting yourself in shape. Come on. This is basic glide. Hands are on the front post, or like I showed you earlier, you can go on the back post, like that. Yeah. Come on. You can do it. You're super advanced, which means you have a super advanced body, a super advanced mind, a super advanced job. A super advanced family. Come on, you can do it. Exercise is nothing but good. Like I said, you always feel better after a workout. Woo, good job. Okay, now what we're gonna do, again, hands on the front, post like it in, we're gonna do power walking. This is called the closer. Shoes. Here we go. See, it starts to speed up in that cool with the music, and I'm telling you, I can't believe when you get videos and they use like background music in a doctor's office, how can you ever get motivated with that? I like different beats, I like different lyrics, I like different feels of music for exercise, and especially with the Gazelle because it allows you to get so much more out of your workout. And don't forget, hey, I believe in cross training too. What you see here is Michelle using a recumbent bike. I use recumbent bikes, I use treadmills, and I use the glider. Variety is fun. Cool thing is, when you got the Gazelle in your home, you really can do a lot of different exercises that you would have to do on a treadmill, on an elliptical, on a stepper, on a bike, all in one cool machine that works the music. Come on, power walking. Short movement. See what I'm doing here? Squeezing the cheeks of my buttocks together. Short movement with my feet. Go. Come on. Active lifestyle, that's what we're talking about. Look at it, kicking that bag. Beating up on that bag. I've done that many times. That always feels good. How do you feel when you hit something like that, a bag? Not a human being, of course, or not an animal, but you hit a bag like that. Let me tell you something, it feels good. You lose all your stress. You feel so good when you get physical, and you get to perspire a little bit. When your circulation is going, when your lungs are going, when your mind is active, then you feel really good. Woo! Good job. Sprint walk, 30 seconds. Okay, just like this. See the clock there? Short movement, but a fast movement. Come on. It's only 30 seconds. Remember how fast it was last time? So let's keep it short and fast. Drive it. Come on. Squeeze and drive. Come on. Sprint walk. Come on. Bet you're starting to feel it in your legs now. Huh? You get buttocks. Go. Go, 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 go. Faster, faster, faster. Good job. Woo! Total body glide. Remember how to do that? That's a fun one, right? That's when you can play. Woo! Come on. You know what it's time for? It's time to be a winner, not a whiner. Come on. You can do it. I truly believe that when you think you can do something, you can. As long as you believe in it with all your heart, you pursue it with all your heart, and you don't give up. You can do it. Come on, life is too short not to go for it. Oh, there's Donna doing the gazelle. Go, Donna, go! Come on. Yeah. Come on. Good job. Super advanced. Yeah. Woo. Just have fun with this. Come on. Come on. Good job. Total body glide. Just play with it. Go backwards. Go forwards. Come on, you can do it. Yeah. I'm not going all the way over like I would normally do, but just a little bit, because it's a total body glide. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. 30 seconds to go. Come on. Total body glide. Start to slow it down a little bit. Take some air in because we're going to have a 60-second turbo glide. You and I, one-on-one. How fast can you go? Can you keep up with me? If you can't, don't worry about it. Slow down, cool down for 3 to 5 minutes. Come back and meet me one-on-one again. We'll do it. Okay, a lot of air. All right. Turbo glide. 60 seconds, just ought to kick my buttocks. Oh, an appropriate name, Speed World. Why do we always leave these real fast things for like the end of something? Come on, you know why we do? So you challenge yourself. So you make it tough, when you know what it is. The tough starts happening, the tough start going, right? Get going, that's what's important, come on. Faster. Lean into it. Lean into it. Lean into it. Okay, lean back. Short movement, back. Come on. Okay, now pull out sprint. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Go for it. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Keep it going. Go for it. 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 Woo! Woo! Huh. Great job. Great job. Okay, take a shorter grip on the handle here. I'm gonna switch this and do total body glide because we just got done doing a turbo glide. Wouldn't make sense to go into a power glide. It's about the same thing. So remember to switch it. Actually, let's do a short little. Look at this. Watch me on this. See how my legs are going out? I'm still holding the bars. I'm leaning back just a little bit, putting it all to the front of my legs. Tell me you can't feel that, huh? Woo! Can definitely feel that. Yeah, just like that. Woo! Man, what a workout on the legs. What a workout on the legs. Not bad for a... What a... It used to be mid-40s. Now it's, I think it's late 40s. Come on. Yeah. Listen to the music. Come on. Come on. Okay, go for it. We'll just speed it up a little bit. Stretch your legs out. Stretch your legs out. Come on. Folks, when you change what goes in your head, the positive thoughts, you're going to change your world. Mind and body, they work together. Come on, we're getting to the end of the workout. 1 minute. Come on. Go for it. Be active. Be healthy. Live longer. Have higher energy. Get more out of your life. Spend more time with your family. Be a good role model. Life is short. You have to go for it. Come on, go. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Come on. Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. It's the end of the workout. Come on. Stretch it. Get the legs out as far as you can. This is wind sprinting. Wind sprinting. Remember this? Come on. Go for it. Go for it. Go. 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 That's the end of the workout. Super advanced. We're now into cool down, bringing our heart rate back down. Whew. Great job, huh? What a great job. It's amazing what you can do when you believe in yourself, huh? Amazing. You know, let's see, I've been hit by a school bus. I was hit by a lobster truck. I hit the only hill in Florida and hit a tree. I had a lot of things happen to me, adversities, right? But you can positively turn an adversity into a victory if you believe up here and you're proactive. Meaning, I think exercise makes us stronger. Not just physically, folks. I think exercise makes us stronger mentally. We can handle life's tragedies and upsets and everything much better than we ever could on our own. Exercise gives us peace of mind. It de-stresses us. It makes us feel better. Like I've said, and I will say over and over again, you know how hard it is for people when you go to a workout? The hardest part is getting to the workout, everyone says. Getting to the workout. There's a good way of always knowing something. No matter how hard it is to get to a workout, whenever you do get to that workout, you always feel better after a workout. No matter what. If you were able to squeeze a workout in when you thought you couldn't, you always feel better. You're always happy. There's never a bad time when you've made your time for a workout. You can do it. Okay. Slow your body down, bring your heart rate down. Remember, I never really want you to get off the your gazelle until you feel like your heart rate is brought back down. You can do that a couple ways. I want to wait a little bit. I'm going to wait about a minute and a half because I really, and I'm sure you really went a long way, so keep in mind we want to really just relax a little bit here. Listen to the music and slow our body down. Then at the end, when I feel it's kind of safe to stop, we'll check our heart rate. I'll have Jesse come to the side when it's time, and we'll see where I'm ending up here. We need to be about, say, 120 beats and below, all right? If not, then you walk around or you stay on the gazelle until you really start to come down to where you need to be, okay? And always, water, water, water. Very important, probably hydrate yourself. You know, we really can't go backwards in life, ladies and gentlemen. We have choices in our life. Some people will go backwards. I mean, they go, like, they're successful here, and they drop to the back. So I guess you can go backwards, but you don't want to stay there. You don't want to stay where you're at. You want to go forwards. So with life being so short, you really just got to make up your mind. Because until your mind's made up that you want to go forward in life, that you want to be successful for whatever particular application you have, the only way it happens is when you make a decision. A wish changes nothing. A decision always changes everything. And you got to remember that. That'll make the difference in your life. Always will. A little bit of air, breathe in, slow it down even more. Good job. Okay. Now I'm gonna check my heart rate right now. Jesse, you wanna come over here for a second? And then I'm gonna stretch out right after I check it. See, and I'm gonna do some stretching afterward. 93 beats, good job. Now I'm gonna stretch. All right, bring your toe up. And when you bring your toe up, you're stretching your calf, the back of your lower leg, okay? Good job. Then I'm gonna lean forward like this. And now my other side, I can feel it in my lower back stretching. Good job. Okay, same thing, like this now. Stretch. Feels good, doesn't it? Nice thing about the gazelle, you can definitely stretch. Always keep your hands holding the bars, bring your toe back, and that stretches your calf and your hamstring. Good job. Okay, slowly, like this. Hold and stretch. Boy, you can feel your legs get really tight during this workout. Bring it in, take it out one more time, and stretch. Whew. Slowly get off. Great job. Great job. Congratulations on the cross trainer workout. Beginner, intermediate, advanced, super advanced. Keep in mind, every time, this is done by time, every time you move up an extra 30 seconds or a minute, you're getting stronger, you're getting better. So always try to add a little bit more time each time you get on the gazelle. You can do it. Now, have a killer day. Get the most out of your life because you know you can do it. And meet me for a workout again, one-on-one. Thanks very much.